Ottoman Empire began expanding through the Balkans with a string of conquests. The peoples of the Balkans were one by one converting to Islam. But this conversion was never the result of pressure or force. The Quranic virtues embraced by the Ottomans led those who witnessed it to convert to Islam of their own accord. The civilization the Ottomans constructed on justice, equality, and compassion, commanded by the Quran, survived in the Balkans for approximately 550 years. The policies in the lands the Muslim Turks captured were justice, affection, compassion, and a far cry from racial bigotry. Muslim Turkish rule was therefore regarded as a salvation for many countries. Many peoples, especially the Orthodox Balkan peoples, who had been subjected to fierce pressure from Catholic Europe, elected to live under Muslim Turkish rule. Towards the end of the 15th century, it was not only Christians but also Jews who sought shelter under Ottoman rule in large numbers. Because they had complete faith in Ottoman justice and the freedom of belief they would be able to enjoy. The main reason why the Ottoman Empire and other Muslim states established a rule based on compassion, justice, and civilizations was that this was a pattern commanded by the Quran. I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. Allah commands you to return to their owners the things you hold in trust, and when you judge between people, to judge with justice. How excellent is what Allah exhorts you to do. Allah is all-hearing, all-seeing. Another verse reads, I seek refuge in Allah from the accursed Satan. Allah does not forbid you from being good to those who have not fought you in the religion, or driven you from your homes, or from being just towards them. Allah loves those who are just. The traces of the civilization the Ottomans built in the Balkans. Can still be seen today. This civilization the Ottomans constructed on the basis of compassion, reconciliation, and pluralism made Islam a major force in Europe. The Balkans is still today home to many of Europe's Muslims. Muslims embodying the moral virtues of the Quran brought justice, compassion, reason, science, arts, beauty, cleanliness, and well-being with them wherever they went. The virtues learned from the Islamic world plays a major role in European civilization. As these facts become better understood today, Europe is once again becoming an Islamic region, and Islam has rapidly grown in the continent.